Yesterday I talked about kind of some of the wiring issues that came with. Turned out that the master switch, the only problem was that the actual switch itself had a problem. Well, got the canopy on today. Showed you a little bit of flying I did. So canopy's on. One step closer. Last thing I need to do is I need to get this beautiful, beautiful engine down here. It's one I built. It's a 2700cc Corvair engine using the William Wind conversion. Sounds awesome. Looks great. So, good looking plan. Let me just kind of slide out here. All the wiring's done. Good to go. So, Jared came by. We got the engine back on the plane. Love it. Almost done. So, now what I've got left to do, get the propeller on, wire up the engine, some other minor little odds and ends. Once that's done, I'm ready to take this bad boy back to the airport. So I'm probably going to take it to Tri-Road first. I'm thinking paint it, don't paint it first. I'm kind of torn. Kind of like the idea of painting it first. But so anyways, got the canopy on. Engine's back on. Time to go run to the post office for the wife. The weather today beat me. So I'm was the plan to get a lot more of the work done on the airplane. But being that it's Yuma, and if I took a look at my dash right now, I'm just driving back from running an errand, it's 118 degrees in outside right now, which means it's about 120-ish in my garage. So if I do anything, it's going to be a lot later tonight, but maybe, just maybe, I can get a test run of that engine put down tomorrow. If I do, I'll have to videotape it. So that's all for now. Just so everybody knows, got a drone today, so I got a chance to go out and play with it in here in Yuma, Arizona. But I'm also getting really close to getting this plane done. So I'm going to, by the way, I'm going to throw some little drone footage up there. I don't know if it'll be on this side or this side. We'll put it up there. But anyways, here's where I'm at on this plane. Got the cowling on. Love this cowling that the Corvair has. Got the prop on. Getting really close to get this mech in the air. Heading out to Branson, Missouri for a shooting competition. So I might have one of these up with from that competition. But anyways, here's the plane. And hope to see you guys next time. Close to getting this thing done. Throw up a little drone footage. Talk to you guys next time. What's with this?